didn't go to a private school like some of these guys did. I went to my public school, and we did special things there, football and basketball. And to be able to put that, to give that town a bigger name and to tell people, hey, man, Lexington, Ohio, Mansfield, Ohio, like that's a place people know now, and that's, I mean, super special to me because that's what raised me.